Here's the story Yadira Caraveo wants you to believe.
I broke with my party.
But then there's the real truth. Caraveo votes the party line over 90% of the time. She sided with every Democrat against border security. Now, we have more gangs, drugs, and criminals. Caraveo even joined with extremists to defelonize fentanyl. Yadira Caraveo is lying to you. She's a liberal extremist, and she's making things worse for Colorado. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.